Hello, tis I, Sattlewitch.
We're gonna continue Outlast 2, so let's get into it. Lynn just got taken by who I now know that is Val. That battery was in the water. That's not working anymore. Yeah, so now we gotta go find her. We can hide by crouching underwater. Oh. He's coming back. Whoa! No, control. Okay, there's the flashlight. Leave, 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 leave. Oh, he's in the water. Okay. Mm. Oh, I think there was some things I forgot to read. Crawling under beds. Oh, like that. Okay. It doesn't... It won't let me. Oh, there we go. Okay, apparently. Alright. Oh, we have a video, too. I thought I watched this.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here and nobody knows about it? It's not possible.
Hmm. Okay. Is that the only new one I have? I thought I got two. That and a scripture. Okay, maybe not. Wait, did I read this? Yeah, I read that. Why is it saying it's new? I was pretty sure I read that. Come on, go away.
Became the chorus of screams and the movement of the wheels.
Uh-huh. Okay, he's right there, so let's go. Nerve-wracking. Hey, man. Alright, nothing in here. I don't know exactly where I'm supposed to go. Whoa! Hello, Jesus! be both. So do I go out this door? No. This one? Yes.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Interesting. Okay.
Jessica and Lynn, when we were...
noises. Do I go where the light is? Oh, thank God. Responsibility. Can I go anywhere? All right, I'm coming for you. Coming for you head on. Oh, don't chase me. Why am I so slow? Why is my run so weird now? Get out of here. Oh. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Whoa! Bro, what did you do?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider?
Yep.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No.
Still don't remember my name.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been...
Whoa.
Unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other
okay.
ones.
Okay. Weird.
The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scald. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her... was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Are you Ethan Winters? No, that's Resident Evil. Sorry. Completely wrong franchise. Oh, now everything's getting a bit clearer.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a...
Hold on. Don't tell me I did it again. Ah, dang it. I'm so sorry. I thought those were on.
Boys?
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister,
Just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Yeah, I'm sure I have a concussion.
Why don't you head down to Ruth's cellar? I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
Okay. Thank you.
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Thank you. You're so good to me.
Please, Blake.
Blake, that's my name.
I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
Hi there. Whoa!
Oh, God.
Hey! I'm right here. Don't hurt him. I can't get out.
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Grace! Please just let me talk to Nob.
Whoa, she's huge.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to Nob. I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men.
No, Ethan!
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you.
I have bandages, Ethan. I'll take care of you. Never mind.
Mine's the devil.
Oh, don't look up there. Ethan?
I hope you find your daughter. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death.
She stabbed
him.
Something
about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Ooh. I'm sorry I had to die that way. Ugh. Well, I mean, I guess can't help it. Leave me alone. So, whoa. Is that a smile on your face? Did you die while smiling? I mean, this looks like I'm supposed to go up it. What's with the, Come on, Ethan. Ugh. Wow. All right, that looks like something. I'm sorry, am I actually swimming?
Breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
Hi.
Is great and Nog is his prophet, and Nog will ransom us from the power of the brave.
Power of the brave.
They flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
That's not Jessica. Okay, man. You stupid bird! That's the second time! Yeah, I know. Nice to see you.
Jesus Christ. The others call her Marna. Smell of what she burned like coals from France.
Aha! You poor dude. He crouches really low. It's like he's crawling. Marta. Hold on. Warning. Well, I can't show it anyway, so. I have no idea how to heal myself. Can I, like... Oh, no. Just walk. Just walk. Oh no. Okay, I don't think he's coming this way. God dang it, I hate this wet camera thing. Where am I supposed to be going here? Oh, there he is.
Fear none of those things thou shalt suffer.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm not here. No, 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 no.
Be faithful until death, and God shall give you life.
Ah!
You shall be tried. You shall see completion.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Hey!
Ah! Ah! Get up, run. Run, 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 run. Where am I even going? I don't know. Go, right here, right here, right here, right here. Go, go, jump! Ha ha! Hi.
My family. Devereaux's lover's father.
Please, please, beg him for mercy.
I have no control over that. That's his decision. You know, I will mention it. Are y'all ready for another terrible reading? That was so hard to read. I'm sorry. No, I went that up. Sorry. Beautiful singing, a wonderful machete. You, sir, should be a star. Push, 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 push! Ho! Shoot, he coming. He coming over here. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Jump up, jump up. Just go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. How did he not see me? We go over here. Whew. Oh, hi. Another bad reading. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
January 7th.
Shut up, I'm reading.
Three more were sent today to live among the Skald. Their soul is too florid to disguise. They had 7 children between them, all of whom Papa Noth has sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately.
Dude. Excuse you.
As only a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun, and I love them as I will never have children of my own and have so much love to give. When God leaves them too, I will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean?
I don't know. Ask your beloved Papa Noth. There it is. Oh. Hi.
Fucking
oh. Hello. Oh, yeah, just get nice and close. Oh, I think he's dead. Cool. Nice and easy. Oh, memories! Whoa! Man, Outlast sure does love throwing you into some body parts, huh? Oh, yeah. Delicious. Okay, I'm assuming there's nothing that way, and I have to go this way. Not again.
The fuck was that?
Bro, you just killed the birds. Aw. Like a little angel.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
I'm trying to find it, man.
A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
Ew. Is that just supposed to be dirt? Okay. Can I get on the ledge? No. Alrighty. Oh, look, a path. Whee! Oh, I hate caves. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no. I don't know if I've said this, but in addition to heights, I am claustrophobic. Oh.
Church.
That looks neat.
No. Some kind of heretic temple.
We're in Val's house now.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
I just took the last, like, gulp of my coffee, and it was coffee, my tea. And it was cold and very, very strong tasting. Why, thank you. I sure do love a good battery. Yeah! Come on, Blake. Get them cardio. Jessica?
Please, no.
Oh, no. Ooh. Blake, I think we're going a little crazy.
Chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. The chapel. I can see the chapel. How far did this go? I'm feeling my teeth at the sound of scissors.
All right. Lynn, baby, I'm coming. Emma! I would die for you, Emma! What? Oh, what? Can I crawl through the bottom? Yes, I can. Cool. These candles are just so red. Oh, yeah. March 9th. More children dead. Noth says there is no sin in such infanticide. I hope I said that right. As all our soldiers in God's army, martyrs fallen on the field in defiance of the Archfiend. All those babies with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Papa Noth also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children. And I wake laughing and aroused and often wet with the involuntary lust of sleep. Okay. I woke up this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of a child's slit throat. But it was the wetness of my own making. So you peed the bed, I hope. I hope you just peed the bed. The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at their meaning. I feel increasingly this is a message, but nothing holy. Oh, this dude's really red. Looks like the red ghost from Crimson Peak. Papa Noth sure is a creepy looking fella. What are you staring at? I will smash you against that wall. Oh, I didn't even see you. Hey, you're that dude that died while smiling. Are you a zombie? Are you following me? God, Papa Noth, you just have a way with words. Wow, Val. All you guys just have a way with words. Truly. Truly wonderful. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. I can't really sit down, although I would like to. I've been running for so long. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. I am going to end this with some great news. I finally got a job. Oh my god, I'm so happy. So I don't know how that will affect the videos or anything. But like, this channel is just for fun. I just enjoy playing games and kind of just putting them out there. It's a lot of fun for me. But yeah, thank you so much for joining with me and hanging out for this, however long this video is gonna be. And it really does mean a lot to me when you guys, you know, watch my video and listen. It means a lot. Thank you so much. And with that all said, I will see you in the next one.